This video is sponsored by Gaming Space YouTube channel. Do subscribe to this channel if you like to watch gameplay videos, and the link is given in the description box below. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. And guys, today in this video we are going to review a very interesting app which I found on the Play Store, that is the Microsoft Assistant Cortana. Actually, this is an AI assistant which is similar to Google Assistant and Siri, and it does most of the works like similar to them. And this is actually a trial access app on Play Store, and you will not get the full access to this app since it is under developing, and I hope that soon Microsoft will release its full version. So today in this video we will be reviewing this app. We will see what are the features of this app, and so let's get started. So guys, you can download this app Cortana from the Play Store, and let me show you how it works. So first of all, you need to go to the Play Store. You need to search for Cortana. And here you get this Cortana for Android, which is given by Microsoft Corporation, and you can see that this app is unreleased, and this app will not contain all the features of the complete app, and I hope that when this app will be released, it will have its all features and it will work like Google Assistant and Siri. So guys, first of all, if you want to start with this app, so you need to log in with your Microsoft account, and if you do not have one, so you need to create a Microsoft account. After that, you can start this app, and this is mainly about the news, and you can ask them facts or you can gain knowledge by asking certain questions to Cortana very easily, and this will make you more productive and more intelligent. So guys, first of all, let's see how this app works. So on this home screen you will see the latest news according to your location. After that, in the down bottom section you will see a mic button. When you will click this button, you can speak to Cortana. You can ask her questions, you can tell her to tell a joke, or you can tell her to tell me a geek fact or stuff like that. So guys, now let's start by asking Cortana that who is the president of India. So let's try this. Who is the president of India?
The current president of India so is Ram Nath Kovind.
That it tells you that the current president of India is Ram Nath Kovind. And this is how this app works. So now let's try something else with this app. So guys, now let's ask Cortana to tell us a joke. Tell me a joke.
What language do carrots speak? Gujarati.
Okay, so we have got a very bad joke from Cortana. That is, she asks us what language do the carrots speak. So the answer is Gujarati, and this was not that humorous, but that's okay, it is just an AI assistant and it cannot be that humorous like we humans. So guys, now you will wonder to know that this Cortana can also sing in Hindi. So now let's try this thing. Sing a song. So guys, this was all for today. I know that it was a very short video. Actually, I was just scrolling through my phone and I found this cool app. So I decided to make a short review of this app. So guys, this was all for today, and I hope that you like this video. If you like the video, please click the like button. Don't forget to comment your thoughts about this video. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, do subscribe it. So we'll meet in the next video. Till then, thank you. Take care. Goodbye.